nigga. Bang. The 45 to the 44 to the 40 cal, nigga, everything's going bang, bang, bang. Walking through the hood, oh, I see a little kids and a grown folks acting like it's gangland. This is for the Bloods and the Crips and the GDs and the Vice Lords going bang, bang. This is for the MS-13s and the Nietas and Latin Kings going bang, bang. Don't get hit with the bang, bang. Don't get hit with the bang, bang. Live by the gun and you die by the gun, man, you're bound to get hit with the bang, bang. Don't get hit with the bang, bang. Don't get hit with the bang, bang. It don't matter if you got a red or blue flag or a police badge, my nigga, it's the same thing. Walk through the hood and I see little kids and the grown folks acting like it's gangland. Just yesterday I got approached by a little kid. He looked at me and said, bang, bang. I said, what you rap, man? He said he 14 and he rep them B's. Yeah, man, I gang bang. I looked for his dad and he pulled out his flag and said, motherfucker, it's the same man. Red and blue make purple. Don't be stupid, little nigga, let a gang murk you. It don't matter what you bang, it's the same circle. You been slaving for a minute, don't no chains hurt you. Goddamn. Rep the wrong colors and don't come outside, cause it's real niggas that kill on my side. 44 caliber all on my side. 48 hours, man, that's homicide. It's a homicide every night. When a nigga pull a Desi or a Lil Fetty in a petty fight, like you wanna live your second life. If you ain't rapping, seen a nigga pull a weapon in a second life. Man, don't get hit with my bang bang. Just you'll get stuck in the mainframe. Gonna need a lot of luck in the gang lane. And when you die, we pop buckets of champagne. The 45 to the 44 to the 40 cal, nigga, everything's going bang 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 bang. Walking through the hood, oh, I see a little kids and a grown folks acting like it's gangland. This is for the Bloods and the Crips and the GDs and the Vice Lords going bang bang. This is for the MS-13s and the Nietas and Latin Kings going bang bang bang. Don't get hit with the bang bang. Don't get hit with the bang bang. Live by the gun and you die by the gun. Man, you bout to get hit with the bang bang. Don't get hit with the bang bang. Don't get hit with the bang bang. It don't matter if you got a red or blue flag or a police flag, my nigga, it's the same thing. Walked through the hood and I just left the store. I was all by myself, wasn't with the homies. Only 13, but I had a hoodie on and I packed my iced tea, had some Skittles on me. Got stopped by the cops in the middle of the park and a little punk pig put a pistol on me. Pig. I don't know what it was, but it must have been my race, cause I know he saw my face and pulled a trigger on me. Why Trayvon got hit with the bang bang? Then Mike Brown got hit with the bang bang. He just turned around, put his hands up, walked to the cops and they hit the brother with the same thing. Sean Bell got hit with the bang bang. Freddie Gray got hit with the bang bang. Watch the riots out in Ferguson, then in Baltimore. It's like every city going through the same thing. Who cares if you bang or not? Don't you know every city got a gang of cops? That a kid give you door and then change the locks. Put a nigga on the floor and then take a shot. Yeah. The 45 to the 44 to the 40 cal, nigga, everything's going bang bang. Walking through the hood, oh, I see a little kids and a grown folks acting like it's gangland. This is for the Bloods and the Crips and the GDs and the Vice Lords going bang bang. This is for the MS-13s and the Nietas and Latin Kings going bang bang. Don't get hit with the bang bang. Don't get hit with the bang bang. Live by the gun and you die by the gun, man, you better get hit with the bang bang. Don't get hit with the bang bang. Don't get hit with the bang bang. It don't matter if you got a red or blue flag or a police badge, my nigga, it's the same thing.